cavitation test number two. Got the intake all sealed up. Hoping that we got zero cavitation on the lake.